Hello, dear friends. This video I would like to share about Time of the Wolf. Time of the Wolf, it's a time where we live now. And this time is related with the old Russian calendar where our ancestors, people live before. And I'm sure you know about 12 zodiacs and era of Aquarius, what we are coming, what we are living. And in the old Russian calendar, instead of 12 symbols, they have a 16 symbols. And those symbols, they also represent different periods. And one period, it's about 1690 years. I think this is the right numbers what I say. And actually, we just finished the fox time, and 2012 was a border to the wolf time. And my intention to explain what's special about the wolf time. But before I explain about the wolf time, I invite you to my courses, and especially online, a long-term program for 1 year education program. And in the links description to this video, you will find some information. Also, I invite you to join some healings, online healings, or consults you can take as well. And what is the wolf time? Wolf time, it's a time when people get more free. It's a time of cleansing, because fox time, it was the most heavy time from this 16 symbols. And the fox time, it was a time of manipulation, time of lie, time of using each other. And if you remember from history, it was a time of slavery, and time when people really being depend from each other. It was really a lot of wars happen, a lot of conflicts, and it was a really heavy time, fox time. And 2012 we just pass into the wolf time, and the wolf time, it's a beginning of growing, beginning of getting up. And one of the main quality of the wolf, it's become independent. People start to see lie. If there is someone lying around you or lying to you, you can simply can see that. And that's what I always say in my workshops, that people who are lying, and often as a politician, political people, they in the past they can lie and nobody can really get, maybe some people can feel it, but most of the people, they cannot feel it, and they thought it's true. And now if somebody lie, it's become really visible, and it's more difficult. And then more far we go into the wolf age, to the wolf time, then more difficult to use lie. It's a time of the truth, living the truth. And that's very important part. Also, it's a time of cleansing. Actually, we have to clean what the fox time brought to the earth. And that's why right now happen a big transformation. We only in the beginning of the wolf time. It's only 2012, it's only about 8 years we're living in this time, and compared to the 1600, it's quite a small piece, but still our energy is already there. And now it's a standing a choice for the people who will choose a time of the wolf. It's a people who choosing a spiritual growth, spiritual development, who choosing way of the heart and way of intuition. Those people will survive, I would say, like this. And people who are still holding and try to holding the fox energy, then of course they will have some troubles, some difficulties. And that's what exactly happened now, because if you look in the world, like the world tried to find a new way of being, a new way of living, coming a new beautiful ideas. And some of the ideas what I like, it's ideas of eco-villages, live in harmony with the nature, with the harmony with the people, also vegetarian ideas. Some people even learn to live without food. Yeah, there's many different ideas about how to live in the future. But some people also stay and very conservative, and they try to use the same way as we lived before in the fox time. And again, wolf time, it's a time to be free. Wolf time, it's a time to be honest with yourself and with other people. Wolf time, it's a time of cleansing, and cleansing not only the space around you, but also cleansing yourself, because we've been also polluted not only with the food, but also polluted with some information. Yeah, that's my vision of this time. And if you're interested about to hear more about this calendar and maybe introduce you all the 16 parts of this calendar, you can put in description in this video, and maybe one of the videos I will tell about that as well. But because the periods is very long, yeah, now we have to manage to live in the wolf time. Of course, maybe for some people, when I say fox is about lying and about manipulation, then you think it's about fox as a totem. Actually, you have to separate fox totem, wolf totem, and fox time and the wolf time. And this times, you can see in Russian fairy tales, we have a lot of fairy tales with the wolf, with the fox, and fox in the fairy tales always manipulate other animals, always very sneaky, very how to say, slippery. You can find a way to catch something and lie other animals, and the wolf is always a time which is it's just coming, and wolf is more kind of honest and not have that qualities as a fox. Yeah, and thank you for watching video. Remember, you can subscribe for my online programs, education, if you like to learn shamanism, or if you like some personal individual guidance. Feel free to write me in WhatsApp. You will see also contacts and details below this video. Yeah, see you soon with a new wisdom.